Hey guys, what's up? It's KYCTS here. Now, I know I promised you a video on the features of my new theme, Mario Luigi, and I kind of have something better, and I'm not sure if you'll think it's better. I'm still going to describe my theme, but it's also a sneak peek of 1.8, which I just sent in to ModMyEye, and it'll probably get there at, I don't know, it's like 5 p.m. right now, so maybe 5 p.m. tomorrow. But they say 24 hours, so I'm just going to go straight into the in-depth of my new theme. Now, I added like two new things, and that's kind of it to my theme. One of them is my slider. Now, it is transparent, and I think that's better. It's kind of like, how can I say this? Like, the edges are kind of sharp, I guess, in a way. But I think I'm just going to keep it, because it's fine. So, that's one. And also, my slide to power down. Now, this isn't an iPhone, so I didn't change the slide to answer, because I'm not really sure what that would look like. And I think it's kind of fine. And another thing that I changed was the carrier logo. If you look up there, it says Mario. And it's a lot better than the old one, because this time I have Photoshop, and I can have a transparent background. That's why it's a lot better. And then in settings, as you can see, Luigi is right up there. And that's a lot better, too. So I just showed you my 1.8 things. Now I'm just going to show you my 1.0, which you have right now. So what it is just a good theme with the wallpaper as a Mario. I don't know what he's doing. Kind of like saying hooray or something like that. And here, I'll take these off. The dock is him throwing a fireball, if you didn't know that. So that's pretty cool. I actually really like that because I just think it's pretty cool. And the icons, I'm actually working on them. I'm working on 2.2 literally like right now. And it's going to be awesome. The icons, I found like an amazing way to do the icons, even with a little shadow under them and everything. It's really cool. And I finished the App Store icon for that one, but I still have a lot more to do. And also, I'm going to make the backgrounds transparent for the bubbles. Yeah, so also another thing is the notes. Let's go into the notes. So what you have is in your notes, let's go back. You have Mario as a cartoon guy, and I'm not really sure what he's doing. I have a lot of pictures of Mario where he's just like, just doing random stuff. I don't even know what he's doing at all. He looks really fat in that picture, too. So I have Mario as there, right there. And if you add a new one, you're going to be writing on a Luigi character. And I don't remember ever playing a game where Luigi's a cartoon and he's holding up the peace sign. So that's kind of random too. But another thing is the volume control. You see, you go up and down and it's just this dude. And then when you go all the way down, it's Mario. So mute is Mario and then go up is Luigi. And I guess now looking at it right now, I think I'm also going to take out the background of this and make it transparent, but for now, it's staying the same. For 2.2, it's going to change. Everything in 2.2 is going to be just amazing. 2.2 is like my ultimate theme. It'll be like, that's when my theme will be pretty much fully done, and after that, the updates will kind of just be like, you know, like little tweaks or something like that. But that's pretty much all I think I've done, except for the icons, which I have a Mario, Luigi, a Boo, a Bowser, oh yeah, Baby Mario, can't really see him, Baby Luigi, a mushroom. I should have had toad. Actually, I have toad as a categories thing. I also have three more icons. If you have categories and you have a folder called apps, then you have that guy named Paratroopa. And if you have one called paid, like paid apps, then you have, like, I think it's toad. And then for, if you have a, if you have a folder called jailbreak, you have, like, Yoshi's little girlfriend, Birdo. You have Birdo. And so, those are the three extras that I don't have, because I don't really use categories anymore. I used to, but not anymore. So, again, you have this weird mushroom thing, and you have a monkey as Cydia. Apparently, he actually is in the monkey, like, Donkey Kong family thing. But originally, I had him as in my five icon doc, so I kind of wanted the Donkey Kong family down there as my icon doc. But now it's changed. I don't have him down there. And then you have Wario, Waluigi, Yoshi, Bones, I'm pretty sure, Daisy, and Peach. And you also have Diddy Kong? No. I don't know. He's the smaller Kong, Donkey Kong dude. And then you have Donkey Kong, and then the girl Kong or something like that. And then another dude. I don't know their names. I used to. While I was looking them up, I looked up the Donkey Kong family, and I came up with a ton of things. But that's pretty much all my theme is just really cool backgrounds and stuff, and I'm actually very proud of it. But I remember when I first started out, it was just, like, terrible. But now I'm really getting it together, and especially the carrier logos, they still kind of, like, put me in awe, because I can't believe I actually was able to do it that well. Like, compared to my other one, this is, like, amazing. So, I'm not sure what I'm going to title this video, either 1.8 update or 1.0 features. I don't know. I'm not sure. Maybe I could call it 1.8 sneak peek and something. I don't know. You'll find out. So, that's all I have to show you guys. Thanks for watching my videos, guys. This is KYCTS signing out.